How's it going, guys? It's Pico Lopez here from Shamrock Rovers. Make sure to subscribe to Irish Footy Vlogs for all your League of Ireland content. Olé, olé, olé,
olé. Hi, boys and girls. Welcome to Irish Footy Vlogs. Heading into Shamrock Rovers Talla Stadium tonight to see Shamrock Rovers take on Finn Harps. Very simple, really. A win for Shamrock Rovers confirms them as champions of this league, something that, for me, was always going to happen from a long way out, particularly when you're seeing the issues at Dundalk. I never felt anyone could actually challenge Shamrock Rovers, but it looks like they have a great opportunity to win the league tonight, wrap it up early, and win it convincingly, really. You know, their defence have been brilliant this season. Often they just needed a goal to win a game. Good attacking players as well. But, you know, when you're mean defensively like Shamrock Rovers like that, it gives you a chance. And that's why you get so many late winners and things like that as well. And just being the most consistent in terms of results this season. Probably haven't played brilliant football all season, to be fair. But I always say the team that wins the league is the team that gets the results when they're not playing particularly well. And Rovers are the only team really done that. And it's hard to see them not winning tonight. I think it might be another 1-0 for them, actually. I think Harps are going to make it hard. They have their own you know, troubles near the bottom of the table. So this is a big game for them as well. And they look to the likes of McNamee, Coyle, Tunde to try and provide something for them in the attacking third. But they're going to make it tough for Rovers. Rovers are going to find it difficult, I think, to break them down. But they will find a way, I think. And for that reason, I think they might edge it tonight. I'm expecting a fantastic atmosphere before the game, during the game, and if Rovers win the game at the end of the game, there'll be a fantastic atmosphere. So looking forward to that, and I'll see you in Talla Stadium, boys and girls, again.
Yeah!
Come on, London.
Thank you. Guys, no point reviewing that match until the review show, to be honest with you, because all you have to say is congratulations to Shamrock Rovers on a fantastic title win. They won it easily. They won it in fashion tonight as well, 3-0. Very, very good performance. But over the course of the season, they've been very impressive. Don't give anything away defensively. By far the best team in the country, in my opinion. You know, it was inevitable it was going to come. They'll be delighted they did it tonight in front of their home fans. And obviously, it was a great atmosphere and a great occasion. Their 19th league title. I think they had a point to prove to themselves. They mightn't say it, but I think they did after winning it last season in the half season. Just to kind of go, look, guys, we need to win it this season, the full season, just to prove a point. I felt they would all season. I felt they would kind of easily, particularly when you saw the drop off at Dundalk. Teams like Pats, who are second, were never ready to win the league or challenge for a title anyway. So I don't think anyone else was ready. So, look, congratulations to Shamrock Rovers. Fantastic achievement, winning two in a row. As I said, the 19th league title. We'll talk about this properly in the review show. And guys, subscribe if you're new. Hit your bell notification button so you don't miss a video. Let me know what you think in the comments of the game tonight, the atmosphere, Shamrock Rovers this season, obviously with Finn Harps as well. We'll talk about them more in the review show, but to be fair, it is Shamrock Rovers night. So well done to Shamrock Rovers again, guys, and I'll see you soon. Bye bye.